Talk to us about the great film Kundan did.
It was a film that was written by a group of young people from the FTI and the National School of Drama.
Kundan Shah read, there were some very nice anecdotes you mentioned about his reading. Please tell us about that.
He was on the committee for the National Film Award selection committee. Yeah. His wife said, Bakwala said, no, Kundan, you're going there, you better get some good clothes, yaar. So she gave him, I think, 6,000 rupees. But on the way, lay his favorite bookshop, Strand. He entered Strand bookshop and bought 6,000 worth of books.